People will choose false adventures if they don't choose real adventures. And being a martyr and being angry and having enemies when they're unnecessary, those are forms of false adventure.